morning, everyone. Today, I will tell you the greetings of Kerala. Hello is known as Haleyo. Good morning, Suprabhatam. Good night, Subrat. How are you? Enne Yerikun. I am fine. Enne Sukman. Thank you, Nandi. Sorry, Kaksmiknam. And please, Dayavai. Thank you.
One, oh no. Two, Randu. Three, Mono. Four, Nalu. Five, Archu. Six, Aru. Seven, Izu. Eight, Itu. Nine, Onpattu. Ten, Pattu.
Kerala is God's own country and is situated in the tropical coastline of India. It has Thiruvananthapuram as its capital and is popularly known for its palm-lined beaches, backwaters, a network of canals, and inland over there are the western ghats, whose slope supports the plantation of tea, coffee, and spices, and also supports the wildlife over there.
Music of Kerala. Music of Kerala has long and rich history. It is not same as Malayalam poetry, although it is poetry driven. Kerala has a long, rich tradition in Carnatic music. The significance of the music in the culture of Kerala can be established just by the fact that it was developed long before the prose. Dance of Kerala. Kathakali is an impressive form of dance originated 500 years ago in Kerala. It is perfect combination of dance, drama, music and religious theme. It is in Malayalam, that is local language of Kerala. It is known as story. Thank you.
Cuisine of Kerala. The cuisine in Kerala includes both veg and non-vegetarian dishes made up of rice, fish, poultry and red meat, accompanied by mustard seeds, curry leaves, rasam, various type of powders, chutney, etc. One of the most significant dish of the Kerala is fish curry, accompanied by a bread called as Kerala paratha or rice. Occupation in Kerala. Occupation in Kerala includes agriculture, in which there is a production of rice, coffee, tea, rubber, etc. And the second most famous occupation there is fishing, as the Kerala is bounded to Arabian Sea to the west. And the third but not the least, the occupation in the Kerala is the politics due to the communist control.
Thank you. The Indian state Kerala is known for its diverse forms of performing arts. Different communities in Kerala contribute to its rich and colorful culture. Perfect in style, beat, and designs, the handicrafts of Kerala are a big hit with tourists. The notable ones are carvings in metal and wood. Other than that, metal jewelry, ivory, and coconut products, koi products, colorful ball hangings, and snake boat models are also some famous handicrafts in Kerala. Now, festivals. Festivals in Kerala are celebrated with huge pomp and show. The festive season in Kerala witnesses the best of its culture and heritage. The most important festival of Kerala is Onam, which is a harvest festival. Other than that, important festivals there are Vishnu, Christmas and Mahashivratri.
Tourist places of Kerala. The best tourist places in Kerala are Bekal, Kochi, Marali, Alibi Backwaters, Munnar, etc. Munnar is the best hill station in South India. Alibi is well known for its backwater trips on houseboats.
Kerala has a reputation of one of the most commonly religious diverse state of India. According to 2011 census, 54.33% are Hindus of Kerala's population, 18.34% are Muslims, and 0.33% are Christians.